I'm Zhao Zhao Shen, and I'm working on a story to save you money on insurance. Of course, when it comes to saving money, any little bit counts. Did you know Oklahomans spend an average of $1,800 a year on just car insurance alone? Well, you can cut that by about 25% by simply changing your deductible from $500 to $1,000. Now, the key here is to make sure you really save that extra cash just in case you need to cover that higher deductible. But think about it, over time, you can save quite a bit of money. Now, that's just one of the tips I'm working on for you. There's a lot more coming up on Eyewitness News 5 in the morning, so stay tuned. You can also find more ways to save money in the Project Economy section of KOCO.com.